The Cards have a big game tomorrow night.
They visit rival Cincinnati with a lot of talk about Russ Smith. Here's Fred.
There's a lot of talk about. He's a fun guy to watch, and man, does he like to shoot. Hello again, everybody. Tomorrow night at 9, 17th-ranked U of L basketball's a one-point underdog at Cincinnati. They are tied for sixth place in the Big East with four games left before the conference tournament. The Cards have won seven of their last eight, and one reason why is Russ Smith. Russ never met a shot he did not like. In overtime at DePaul last Saturday, he made a very low percentage 360-degree layup in traffic, which helped the Cards win. But in the following timeout, head coach Rick Pitino was not happy with him, even grabbed Russ's head for emphasis. Today, I asked Pitino what he said to Russ.
Okay, I'll...
Ready? I'm gonna kill you!
I actually grabbed him. I said, Russ, settle down, relax. Don't go crazy now. Just settle down. You okay, Russ? Settle down. Come out of this field where you think you're going to score from every angle on the court. Relax, okay? You okay? You okay now, Russ? Do you need any Prozac? Relax. That's what I basically just relax, Russ. You're fine. Take it easy. Take a couple deep breaths. Because he gets on a roll and he thinks it's you know. But that being said, we need him desperately.
Sometimes it's funny. Sometimes it's like I get like very, very hyped because I did do something good or something that maybe I should not have done, and then it'll work. And then I know coach is upset, but it was a positive. So then we got a positive out of it. So then it's like coach is just satisfied that everything worked, but. Then again, it's that play, if it don't work, it's just like, oh, I'm going to the bench, I'm about to get destroyed. So it's tough, but it's a risk I take.